Boom! What is up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Full Nelson Eats a Lot. I'm your host that eats the most. It's your boy, Full Nelson. And today, I'm at Wendy's because they just came out with this brand new sandwich, the Buffalo Ranch Crispy Chicken Sandwich. Now, this thing is part of the value menu. It's only $1. Get yourself a Buffalo Ranch Crispy Chicken Sandwich. So I got that thing right here. I actually see a little bit of that buffalo already on the wrapper. And I'm pretty excited to see what it's like because, you know, a lot of these limited time menu items are always, you know, main events. They're combos, they're expensive, they're pricey, but they're good. This is something new and it's only $1 and I'm excited to see, hey, is it worth it, is it not? That's not all I got. I got a 4 for $4 as well. 4 for $4 plus $1 sandwich, $5 lunch. That should be good. So let's go ahead and unwrap this thing and see what it's all about. Ooh. Let's see. I don't know, the one behind me on the picture, it has cheese. This one doesn't have cheese.
Don't ever play yourself.
Let me just ask real quick. All right. So they gave me a slice of cheese to put on it.
Congratulations, you played yourself.
All right, there we go.
Congratulations, you played yourself.
So the sandwich looks like it's got the bun, some buffalo ranch sauce on there, some lettuce, a slice of cheese, and a chicken patty, and that's it. Let's go ahead and give it a bite. I mean, not impressed. The cheese is cold, not even melted. Got more buffalo than it does ranch flavor in there, and just really not that impressive. It's like the buffalo ranch is blended together. I really think it would have been a better hit if they put the ranch on the bottom and then put the buffalo on the top. Keep those two flavors separate. Keep them separate. That way you could really taste the tanginess of the ranch and the spice of the buffalo. The way it's mixed right here, it makes me just really taste buffalo, and that's it, not too much ranch. Lettuce is kind of wilted, not too crispy. The crispy chicken patty that they use, it's the same one they use on all their dollar sandwiches. Dollar chicken sandwiches. So I mean, it's crispy. This one's not too juicy. And it did come out semi-hot, but once you put that cold slice of cheese on there, kind of takes away the heat. So, personally, I feel like for a dollar, it's not bad, but they have better dollar sandwiches up there. The lettuce was a little wilted. The ranch, you don't really taste it. It's mainly, predominantly buffalo in the sandwich. And then, of course, they forgot my cheese. So, it's one of those things where I probably won't get this again, and I wasn't impressed. I had really high hopes for this. I was really excited for it. I saw it came out. I got it, I bought it. But maybe if they make those changes and put the ranch on one side of the bread, and then the buffalo on the other side of the bread, I think it would keep those flavors separate and really give this sandwich some layers of flavor. For a buck, it's not bad. Next time I'll just have to make sure that they don't forget the cheese. That's what I was excited about. A dollar sandwich with a slice of cheese. Cheese is usually like 60 cents just for cheese. So for them to be able to put together a sandwich with chicken, ranch, buffalo, and cheese for a dollar makes me think they're delivering on the value. But the flavor's not there. I'd probably add a tomato. Call me crazy. A slice of tomato would bulk this thing up a little bit and add that texture and juiciness that would really make this thing work well. They're not all gonna be bangers. They're not all gonna be the best sandwich in the world. And this one wasn't. I was a little disappointed, but that's all right. I think they did a great job. It was fresh. There's only so much you can do with that sandwich. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed this review. If you did, do me a huge favor. Smash that like button. Let YouTube know that I'm putting out good quality content. And real quick, if this is your first time here to the channel and you love seeing brand new food reviews, exploring new flavors, and learning how to save money at your favorite restaurant, make sure to hit that subscribe button and tap the bell so you don't miss a thing. It's your boy Full Nelson. It's been fun, and I'm out of here. Don't forget to subscribe. Boom!